Assalamualaikum, my name is Rohila Tasmim. I'm from Afghanistan. I'm 19 years old and graduated from school, and it's my second year of higher education at a private university in Kabul, and I'm studying business administration here. I want to work at bank, but there are some main problems that are not letting me to achieve my goals, and I want to share those problems working in Afghanistan as an Afghan girl. I'm grown up in a developed and open-minded family that they don't have any problem with me working in Afghanistan, but still there are some problems that hesitate them to dare to let me outside of home for working. First of all, it's the security problem that the security situation is as bad as it's a risk for me going to university, but still my family is supporting me to do my higher educations. And this bad security situation couldn't let them to allow me go outside and work. And second is our society, that the bad behavior of our male part of our society against women or females is a big reason that if a girl want to go out of the house and work or study, so on the way, in car, at workplace, at university, everywhere, she will face many problems from male part of the society. And they will be teased and disturbed from them. And the third problem is time, that in our society in Afghanistan, after end of the day, the female part cannot stay out of the house or walk or travel out of the house. I'm studying half the day, and if I want to work part-time, so I will be facing many problems such as transportation, that for a girl it's not a normal thing to travel in city transportation after end of the day or before end of the day. So that's a main problem, and these are bad elements of our society, and I wish that with good educations we can change this. And thank you for your attention to my story, and thank you for your time. We wish for a better Afghanistan, and if we have good education, so we'll be able to improve this thinking. Thank you.